17 followers. Wow. Yeah, 217 followers, and I have 608 views, total views. Damn. Well, maybe because you're getting up into higher levels. Maybe that's why. Oh. Yeah, I am. Oh yeah, yesterday was National Cheeseburger Day. It was hashtag National Cheeseburger Day. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't. TSO I wish I could with my baby. What the fuck? Oh, New Vegas. That was cool. Really? Timur is gone. You are just going someplace else. Someplace far from the world, you know. Someplace wrong. Thank you.
name again? Target practice? The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. Try to be inconspicuous. Just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured. I'll keep watch. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time.
Get some more, you skeeving hawkers!
Lara. Lara. It's a Lara.
The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time.
La. Oh my god, hey la. Ang te la pe. Hey la, ang te la pe yao. Oh jeez. Okay. I give him a southern accent. Hello, hello. Hello. DLC. It's a lie. It's a lie.
been a fair fight, if there were three of you.
Quickly. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. It looked painful.
Yeah. escape my realm.
Hermamora's whacking tone. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually down by the river. Let's go find him.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to...
Hello, what's this? Out for a stroll then? Lovely day for it. Sir Cadwell, yes indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you then? Oh dear, oh dear. Well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to know another way in. Much more of a scenic route. Rather a fun little jaunt, actually, full of traps and corpses and nasty beasties filling up the bits in between. Rather cautiously, I expect. Watch your step, hold your nose, and do mind the traps. There'll like as not be a fair dose of running and skull bashing as well. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light and you'll find a ladder that will take you right up to the Prophet straight away. Do give him my best. Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you? Well, there's not much to tell, is there? It's the same old pish-tosh, gallant knight, epic quests, rescued maidens. I came to this land when my head was quite unceremoniously separated from my body. Bad luck that, but you make the best of things. Oh, quite a long time. In fact, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if I was the oldest of the Soul Shriven. Of those who didn't go feral, that is. I know every tunnel and path, every nook and cranny. The others look up to me, I suppose. Iris. Girl's as mad as sheer Gorus jammies. Heart's in the right place, I suppose. Says she's got to rescue the Prophet to save us all from eternal torment. How an old blind man could do that is quite beyond me. An Imperial gentleman. Apparently he was once a powerful mage, but the years haven't been kind. Lyris says he knows of a path back to Tamriel. I rather think that if one existed, I'd have found it by now. I hadn't actually given it much thought. Anything's possible, I suppose. Truth is, I've been here so long, this place feels like home. But a good uprising now and again is a pleasant diversion, so where's the harm, eh?
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful. The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Oh, they're ugly when an axe in the face is an improvement.
Yeah, I'm kind of like lost myself. Yeah, it's kind of like I'm home.
name again? Target practice?
Thing around here or something. So it's supposed to be around here somewhere. What? The f- no idea.
Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers.
Above.
Oh.
your bow. How do I get above? To go up, but how am I supposed to go up?
Of self-punishment. Yeah, I know the it rained, had a storm, had a thunderstorm, rainstorm yesterday, and then like into yesterday and then part of the other day.
This place stinks of death and decay.
Thank you.
been a fair fight. If there were three of you.
What, I don't know where we're supposed to be going now.
This is the part where you bleed to death.
You gotta tell him that, actually. Yeah.
The Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. Good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? If Molag Bal isn't stopped, he'll destroy everyone and everything we've ever loved. Once it's done, get moving. The Prophet will know where to go, but he'll need your eyes and your protection.
Oh yeah. Well yeah, it's kind of like the same for like the
Ah! remember this feeling. It will be fleeting, though, if Molag Bal has his way. Thank the divines you are safe. There is that, at least. Dera sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly now, we must make haste to the anchor. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it. The stairs quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Yeah.
There it is! The dark anchor mooring.
Beat the child of bones, I'll do go.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Come, I will protect you.
Square Enix. Let's see. Hey, welcome back, Armenia. Thank you.
Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nan in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a sky shard.
A sky shard?
A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nan. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your
six
strength.
Damn.
Let the way be opened.
Oh,
let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
Sunrise Isle. One skill point, yay.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak. Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Moloch Baal. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Moloch Baal looms across all
time,
and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard.
Seema unlocked Soul Shriven and Cold Heart. Complete main quest chapter 1. Yeah, Soul Shriven and Cold Heart.
You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore, search for a cause to lend your hand. Join with others. You might even seek out those who rescued you from the sea. The choice is yours.
You think there are many who need my help? Who should I join up?
Yeah. We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness. Wherever you go, you will encounter others who share your courage and valor. Help them if you can, and enlist their aid if you have need of it. You were dragged ashore on an island beach, but I sense that you are now aboard a ship in port. Go ashore and seek out the captain of the vessel. Perhaps he or she can point you toward the charitable spirit who was responsible for your rescue. Indeed, I sense that even now, there are good people near you who face grave danger. They need your assistance, should you be willing to give it. To thwart the will of Molag Bal, we must skirmish with evil wherever it rears its head. We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness. Wherever you go, you will encounter others who share your courage and valor. Help them if you can, and enlist their aid if you have need of it.
How do I find?
You were dragged ashore on an island beach, but I sense that you are now aboard a ship in port. Go ashore and seek out the captain of the vessel. Perhaps he or she can point you toward the charitable spirit who was responsible for your rescue.
Okay. So.
Water looks different in every harbor. Love the shallows here.
Our next run. I'm going to volunteer for the crow's nest. Tired of stinking cargo, stinking crewmates, stinking captains. Blah.
Have you ever tasted moon sugar rum? This one's not sharing.
The sea has been kind to this one.
You're no sailor. I can tell by the smell.
I was worried you'd never wake up. You slept all the way from Canarthi's roost, right through the hurricane.
Yeah, hurricane, what hurricane? What?
Remember, a Khajiit named Razumdar fished you out of the ocean. He paid me a small fortune to bring you here. We barely made it out of Canarthi's roost before the hurricane hit. He was headed to Eagle Strand, an old fort on Canarthi's roost. My ship won't return there for some time, but a bosun on the far dock can take you. Look for Sugar Claws.
Sorry, storm on the horizon. Talk to